Hey guys, and welcome back to a brand new video. Me and Leo have decided that we're going to make a brand new account. We did win the first game, but the video did get messed up. So we are trying to bring you another game. The whole team is going to be untradeable throughout this whole series. We're trying to make it from rank 10 to 1.
It is meant to be like an RTG sort of thing. It is like Road to Division 1. As you can tell, for a few objectives, we got like a gold pack and like a premium gold pack. So we have got basically a whole gold team now. We got a couple loans. Like Mark did say, we did win the first game, but the file corrupted, so it's time to start again. To be honest, with a bronze team, we absolutely dominate the users. So it's a decent start. Let's just try and switch 2 seconds.
And hopefully we should be able to win another one. For people wondering, everyone in Div 10 seems to have alright teams.
He says, hang on.
Tell light, not alright teams.
A starter team, to be fair. Last game, the Geese had a slightly better team. All gold, but we can still do the business. We're two reasonably decent players, so hopefully we can play just as well as last game.
Well, we know when we're playing well, what we do actually get some great. God knows what this kid's doing already. It looks like he's been playing foot champs and he's passing around the back.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, pinning the opposition back, playing the ball forward and regaining possession as quickly as possible.
Hopefully we get a really good game. That's what we're after. But just so you know, guys, no game on this account will be played that we don't show you.
I'm 1-0.
So you won't be making any progress off-camera sort of thing. And any player we do bring in will be through packs. So we can either pack them or the coins we get through match points, potentially selling players, can be used to buy more packs, if that makes sense. So he's already
abusing Kingsley Burn.
Well, Beck, lean challenge.
With how his team sets up, he hasn't just switched to constant pressure, has he?
No, I don't think so.
Martial.
But guys, hopefully we will be able to make it of the divisions fairly quick. Like, nothing against people in Div 10, but looks like they've got no thumbs whatsoever.
He's got the right idea with that pass.
As I say that, he goes on one with the goalkeeper.
I think the threat has been averted.
It doesn't take much to beat an early game defense, though, to be honest. The equaliser comes always a minute. Stuart,
look what's happening.
And 2-0 off.
Always never missing that. One of the best heroes on the game, although when I did try him in my personal team on my other account, he felt so clunky and unreal. But he's actually doing the business here.
Once he gets onto it, so we are hoping that, I believe it's 3 wins to get into Div 9, and our players just have to win. And he's trying to use our own tactic against us.
As most of you guys will know, of course, there is a 2-game multiplier, so as soon as we go on a 2-win streak, hopefully when we finish this game, if we do win, we will be able to progress 2 games instead of 1 for every single win.
So
we should be able to get our divisions nice and quickly. Come on.
Plenty of support here.
There's a lot over me.
And return to Havertz.
No, I'm
far from the ideal pass, you've got to say.
Come on.
Kai Havertz. Well, the fans really want him to shoot. Timely intervention.
I'm surprised. You would think most people would end up leaving at 2-0 down within 18 minutes, but.
And Kai Havertz.
Oh, go on.
Fuller!
On your head, son.
Lovely.
There's a
lovely convincing header from Martial.
But hopefully,
we
do get some sort
FIFA
of foul.
FIFA 23
metal. Who's that?
Zadok Volland?
Not every player would try that type of thing.
hopefully that we do get some sort of pat luck on this account, so where our team does upgrade Josh quite Brown a bit. I don't know if we want to do the, if we're going to record all the SBCs together.
On the scent of something,
but obviously
positive.
We can buy the players for the SBCs, but we're just not allowed to use them in our team.
Well, there you have it.
If they're tradable.
So much of the possession, and they've made good use of it. They really have played some good attacking football, and they
hang
look
on
like
a minute, Stuart. Opportunity unfolding.
Cheeky, sweaty.
Nail
in the oh my god.
AI interception, that's what it's about.
Corner tactic.
Big
trying to pick out a teammate. Not all that convincing defensively.
Jesus.
Guys, if you do hear some background noise, well, it is so absolutely chucking it down. Averted. And you may be able to hear the rain. We don't have a leak in my bedroom, just so everyone doesn't know.
One log last year. Backstory.
That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances.
Yeah, guys, for anyone wanting to know the story behind that, I ended up leaving my bedroom window open while it was raining, came back upstairs, and I literally had a swimming pool in my bedroom.
Yeah, only broke a brand new TV.
My brand new TV, it got
and
broke.
It's through here. Great reflex action.
It just wasn't a great time. It was kind of funny afterwards, but In the spirit of the moment, I was not happy. And we can't get a goal.
I know he's going to score one of these breakaway goals, give himself a bit of false hope, and then he'll stick the duration of the game, sadly. So
he's going to be disappointed with that pass.
If we go 3-0 up, I don't think this kid's staying in.
Woody Fuller, good looking ball, there could be a chance now.
Moving his keeper.
Yeah, 3-0.
Good Teddy Kids moving the keeper. And
he's still staying. He's still staying at 3-0 down. Gotta appreciate it. You know, we're trying to get through games thick and fast here. And people just don't want to do it. Apparently, people in Div Chem think that you're going to come back from 3-0 down.
Maybe in future episodes in the early divisions, we might have to just cut the goals.
But, and the referee spotted the
foul, but has played
advantage.
This game out.
Ooh, great challenge, tackle. He got nothing but ball.
No. I think the magic goes, number for this kid to go may actually be 4.
No, I reckon he still won't leave.
Well, they couldn't keep
there
it.
Go. Bring that back.
Foul there, free kick awarded.
And
that's like the weirdest free kick ever. Whoever that guy is, he's rapid.
Sessing on there, mate.
Inching towards the interval, and it's going with home advantage. Stuart, as always, very keen to get
we're going to play some tick-attacker
football.
What a
first-half performance this has been far. They look like scoring every
I'm
time they go forward.
The guy who
the positional
played
rotation,
that pass
the ability of players to run with the ball, and the
guys,
passing
it doesn't
brilliant.
Matter who you've
Let's
got on your team.
Let's hope see a similar display in the second 45.
No, honestly, you could have like a 70...
And he's fired over the corner.
75 rated, and somehow they're going to be really quick, really even if they've got like 60 pace. I don't understand how this game works for it all. Especially on old gen.
And stuffing out the danger.
This kid's got some hope that he can get back into the game.
A minimum really of 1 minute. Hard. He should just be leaving.
An alert piece of defending.
Oh.
And the whistle
half
is sounded for
eventful
half
when it comes to goals.
Game.
But by the looks of things, he's going to stay in and just try and ruin our day. So it might be a slightly longer episode than we are hoping. But at least we're winning.
Yeah, see guys, that's the main thing about this, is that we want to try and get up the divisions as quick as we can, and hopefully with SBCs and stuff like that, hopefully that we're able to get some packs to throw into SBCs so we can somewhat upgrade the team, because I could see us getting into like Div 6, Div 5 with just this team and then struggling after that. But hopefully this...
Good tackle.
I'm messing up here. Hopefully this kid won't stay in too much longer. Try and finish it off.
Don't know who I'm controlling.
Tremendous ball played through. And Fuller is in.
Jesus.
Oh, denied by the post.
Oh, my. I'm going to sweat here.
You're absolutely right. That's a top class
save. That one.
Just look how he reacts.
Yeah, guys, I think I found my division. Oh my, what an air.
That's Danny Welbeck.
Smuggled away.
Big winner. Big winner.
Well, as those stats tell us, their attacking play today has been exceptional. Defenders have come out at the right time. Midfielder completely dominated the game. And the front player's movement has been excellent.
Apparently, whoever that is,
Goss,
is the best player in the game.
Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore.
Set into the shots.
I've done that.
Just waiting for it. Lovely pass.
Woody Fuller.
And
he just runs straight through the play. See, guys, that is one of the more annoying things on this game.
Oh, the touchline for a throw-in.
The other player runs straight through your player. You do not get a free kick. And I don't understand how. Because in normal football rules, if someone just runs straight through your player, you're getting a free kick every day of the week. In this game, a free kick don't exist.
Oh, that's an interesting pass.
Setting on.
Oh, he's really opened them up here. It just needs to remain icy cool.
He's not leaving. This guy is consistent.
You never know. Has he turned the PC off? What's he doing?
No, he wants it.
4-0.
To be fair, similar to what's happened to us several times before, the kid's probably just booting up his hacks to hit us offline, which would not surprise me.
Ndombele.
Oh no, is he back?
Oh no. No,
there to take it away. Zidane.
No,
Zidane let the ball get away from him.
No, I tackle.
Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Flutter!
Guys, I don't understand why you're staying in.
This might be the
this has happened to us two games in a row now, where so many the kid beforehand for was losing 7-2, and side of the pitch still to the stayed
other.
In.
I don't understand how certain people have fun when they're getting absolutely destroyed.
And that was with a whole Bronze team.
Welbeck.
I don't know.
Mark dragging the centre back
out. Oh, I got him.
I'm just waiting for him to go constant.
Zinedine Zidane. In the right place to cut out the pass.
I know. If you...
Lovely.
I didn't even expect that one. Guys, of course, Jared this is going to be definitely a long video because we didn't expect the guy to stay in. We expected him just to leave.
Oh,
go on, show some fight for the ball. And, oh my God.
They are not concentrating. Chance to finish.
And Leo doesn't realise that chips in this game just don't work and still goes for it every time.
You've got to try and have a bit of magic sometimes, especially when you're winning 4-0.
This could be dangerous if he's not careful.
We're being royally mugged off.
What is he doing?
We're being mugged off even when winning 4-0 somehow.
Superbly read and executed.
This guy thinks that he's getting in our heads.
He's very angry.
You can tell he's not having a fun time of the game. He probably just picked it up. And he's run into me and Leo.
Which,
can't blame him.
Good pressure from the defender to put him off.
Sorry for the guy, to be honest.
He's not enjoying himself so much.
Chances on. Couldn't quite hang on.
Fluffed his lines.
Martial, come on, show some fight for the badge. Here we go.
And a bad pass it was.
This guy's just there trying to get his getaway pass down the wing, and it's just not going amazing for him.
Well, he prevented it from going over the line.
Because we're always there waiting for it.
Continues his...
I don't know about you guys, but even in Division 3, this is the majority of my games. Genuinely the most boring 90 minutes you'll ever play in your life.
There's 10 minutes remaining here.
People refuse to leave this year, and then in foot champs, even when they do leave, you best believe you ain't getting a free win. Lovely.
Well, going for power, and so close to finding the net.
A load of people don't give you a free win now in foot champs when they have finished their games, but then when you do it, which happened on the weekend, people just don't seem too happy about it.
And has he got to do it, Martial? And read the danger.
Martial has got to be the worst player on this game.
And a sending off, but he was spot on with his challenge.
This kid still thinks on the 84th minute that he's really going to somehow challenge. Bring it back.
To be fair, with FIFA logic, I wouldn't doubt it actually happened.
We've entered the final 5 minutes.
Martial, man, come on.
Havertz. That's a useful cross.
Yes. And that's
the world would be looking
at. That's five. And he's still staying in.
In the game who would have the confidence to even try it.
Can't believe it.
This guy must know that we are recording a video and just wants to take or have his highlight on the channel. Can't blame him.
Read it superbly to take back possession.
Come on, man.
Under duress there.
So
fun. Game
is so fun.
And now it is there for him.
Why did he? I'm sorry, I am going to agree on him just for that.
He's put it away to make it a hat trick.
Honestly, I did anticipate probably a similar amount of goals, but not in one game. I thought we'd definitely play at least two or three in this episode, but it goes to show people don't want to be backing out on FIFA 23. I know it's quite a long one. We will edit it down, hopefully, and try and reduce the time. But I've been Leo.
And I've been Mark.